Go off to Angels English where the learning flows. We play games, we laugh, we sing, we dance. Learning grammar's easy when you give it a chance. At Angels English, it's a world so bright where everyone we learn takes us to new. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Doris.
And how are you today, Doris?
I'm good.
Good, let's take a test. Look at the two pictures. There are many differences between the two. Can you please tell me three differences?
In picture one, the sun is small, but in picture two, the sun is big. In picture one, the window of the bulb is circle, but in picture two, the window of the car is rectangle. In picture one, there are three eagles, but in picture two, there are five eagles.
Right, very good. Look at the four panels. They tell a story. Can you please tell me the story?
Fred and his grandfather is go to the city. Fred is taking photo of the street light, but the grandfather is worrying because he forgot the map. But the map got in on the Fred phone.
Okay. This is called Odd One Out. In row one, the book is different because the pineapple, the orange, and the lemon are all fruits. Can you please tell me the odd ones out in rows two, three, and four?
In row two, picture three is different because picture one, two, and four, they are by something. In row three, picture two is different because picture one, three, and four, they are animal. In row four, picture four is different because picture one, two, and three, they are cold.
Okay, you've done a very good job. You may now sit down.